Hey everybody, here's a video on a fan. Not just any fan, this is a king of fans. It's a model HV-20G. Let me zoom out a little here, show you. It's a 20-inch high velocity, essentially air circulator fan. It's all steel construction. Did a little research on it, and it's got like a 1/8 horsepower motor. It's made by a company called Powermax for King of Fans. It was sold also under the PMX brand. It's, you know, China fan, basically, but this is actually a pretty good China fan. Now, this is, I've had it probably for about 10 years or so, and I don't use it too often because, first off, it's really loud. Even on low, it's really loud. It moves a ton of air. I use it, you know, occasionally when I'm in the, you know, in the spring, I might want to air the house out. I can open all the windows and put this blowing out of one window, and my curtains will be billowing all through the house from the amount of air this is sucking through. So it's a pretty strong fan. It's a three-speed fan. It's got steel blades, steel grills, you know, basically all metal, everything. And let's give it a little test here, shall we? Wander over here. This is going to be on low. Hopefully it won't blow the microphone too bad. I've got the camera about 8 feet away from the fan. So this is low. Here's medium. I don't think those bearings need any oil right now. So how's that for a spin down time? And just one more, I'm going to go straight to high and then back off again. Okay, here's high. it's my King of Fans model HV-20G, made for King of Fans by Powermax or PMX. I think it was a Walmart purchase, like I said, probably 10 years ago. And still works amazing. Don't use it too often because, like I said, it's pretty loud and it moves way more air than I need within the house. But it actually works really good if I want to like air the house out and put it in a window blowing out and suck a bunch of fresh air through. It's amazing for that. Can like clear the air in here in like no time. All right, thanks for watching. And please click like and subscribe, and we'll see you soon. Bye now.